don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like real trouble. At the Legion, they said Hope made a lateral
assumption. We hope. You're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
Three times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Of course.
Why weren't you answering the page?
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient incoming in arterial spin. Still close.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
James! No! No, not a day! No!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty when I review your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Open you up and show you.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Get around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
No. You're alone.
knows? Too good for the likes of us? Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop!
No! No!
I love him.
Oh.
children.
I can't.
Come on, Grandma.
Marcus!
What do you see? Who am I?
There!
Now you see!
Now!
Thank you. Thank you. He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Smile, Spark!
Don't trust.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
No more sickness! No more nightmares!
You fucking look at me now!
I'm not the sick one, you! I'm a bird!
Thank you.
destroys the walls. some hair on your pecker, Jimmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fuck down for a spill.
He'll hurt us.
You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
They catch us. They'll give us to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Here! Inside!
at the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die.
think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Darn.
You don't have to give them anymore.
you could make him whole. I could feel that emptiness inside you.
Get married soon, see how happy you will be. I have looked all over, but no girl here cannot find. Happy.
Oh God! 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 Oh God
die than be with me and die. Yeah. Things you've done. Oh, they're a sin, darling. The flower is only as sweet as the soil that nourishes it. And yours. The world sees. They think it's perfect. Even these idiots and lunatics see it. The smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. Savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise, I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like...
Wait here.
I know you must be
as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less.
No,
I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes. And
get back here!
Thank you.
Don't believe me. Fine. Go. You and the rest of these ungrateful sluts.
Thank you.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary.
Hold still. God damn it, what are you?
No, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
We could have been beautiful.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn...
Thank you.
Park.
Dial! No one can know! No one!
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, they'll do nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?